If the camera folder is missing from the gallery of your Samsung device, let us see how to fix it. For example, if I go to the gallery, right now there is only screenshots and some other folders, but I don't have camera folder in the gallery. So what I will do is, I will go ahead and I will open this Samsung folder. I will go to my files. I will open internal storage. Then I will go to this folder DCIM. Inside this folder there should be camera folder, but right now there is no camera folder here. So what I will do, I will tap on these three dotted icons here, settings, and then I will select this option show hidden files. Once I enable it, I will go back, and now you can see there is camera folder which is right now hidden. So what I will do, I will tap and hold this camera folder. I will tap on these three dotted icons here, rename. Now if you see, there is a full stop sign which is in front of the camera. I have to delete that full stop sign. I will delete that one, rename. Once I do it, I will close this one. Then I will go to the gallery again. And this time, if you see, there is camera folder. So this is how you can bring back the missing camera folder from the gallery of your Samsung device.